on Sunday, at 2:15, he spied all the meadows of Gildemanju, and real, he was on top of Mount Gitches, alone with the wind and his thoughts and the finches. He thought of the snoodles. He thought of the towel.